Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another Mythkiller production. As always, I will be your host, Sari Mythkiller, and today we are going to see if we can't take on this new Wrathian. I have my Wrathian set all ready to go, and we're just gonna go ahead and accept this quest, Old Monster in the New World. I'm gonna leave that open because I might need help. Let's just start in this southern camp in the Coral Highlands. This is worth a lot of money. Always gotta eat. I made sure to do all my chef quests, so I have max health and max stamina right out of the gate, and it doesn't cost all that much. I mean, 150 points, I can get that in every single quest, easy. Okay. And here we go. Oh wow, we haven't traveled by Wingdrake in a long time. Okay, and these are the trained Wingdrakes. Oh. Getting nervous. Whoa. What is that?
A Wrathian? No, wait.
Yeah, that's a Wrathian. It's just pink instead. And I lost my Palico, dang it. And I think it just ate my Wingdrake. Well, hello, pretty. Alright, so it's
okay
the
there,
pink
Don't worry
Wrathian.
About me. I'm alright. That's a subspecies of Wrathian. Really strange because there hasn't been any reports of them in the New World before.
Same as always. Take the wings out. Get the Vitality Mantle on. Will you cut that crap out? There we go. Vitality Mantle's on. I've got Free giving me buffs and D. So hopefully he'll be enough. Started off with earplugs this time, so we'll see if that works. Jeez. Because regular Wrathians weren't bad enough. Now they have to breathe multiple fireballs. Yes, raised defense is good. Let's see if we can. I'm about to lose my Vitality Mantle. Oh, and the Lugania's here. And aggroed on me instead of the Wrathian. Oh, there they go. Yeah, you two just kind of turf war it out here for a minute while I do whatever I need to do. Oh, so instead they both come after me. I'm just gonna hide myself down in this corner right quick. Please don't do that right now. I really don't need your nonsense right now. Okay. Back far enough. My poor Palico has taken it all. All I want to do is fire an SOS. People of Monster Hunter, come help me. Alright, so he's taken off. He's, I guess, gonna stick around once he gets back up. Ooh, hey, no, how about not? What's so special about these pink Rathians besides their intensified firepower and a couple different attack patterns, looks like? Ouch. You know, I have divine protection. Now, granted, it's not a lot, but I have it. And it's not activating. And I'm not okay with this. And I would really like to know why it's not. Also, I don't like having half my health taken down in a single hit. Obviously, we're gonna have to work on our armor here. Because I've got something messed up. Probably my defense itself. Offhand, I can't tell you if I've ever upgraded this armor set. Alright, we broke a wing. And made it very angry. My Palico. Healing, there he goes. Okay, he's healing himself. And hopefully he can get back to... Don't even do it. I would really like him to arrange a stamina song, I guess, for lack of a better term. Using the bow? To use so much stamina. But he doesn't really seem inclined. He's not healing either. Oh, because he can't. There he goes. Okay, he finally got in a potion. She's gonna go after him. He, she. I'm not sure. Are the pink Rathians males instead of females? Or like, how does that work? Because the green ones are female. But my understanding was that all Rathians were female because the Rathalos was male. Well, missed that. Holy cow, she's gonna vaporize him. Yeah, we're just gonna go, it's pink for a girl. So that's what we're gonna go with for now until we find out otherwise. Back. Should give Zippy a break. And you know what? I'm just gonna hang out back here. Yep, let that happen. Okay. Got a little bit of affinity up. That's probably gonna be out of range. Nope. Headshot. So she's probably close to taking off again, I hope. Okay, well that's back, head, both wings. And usually the tails are not breakable, because they will be severable. And as far as I know, the only way you can sever a tail is with a dragon piercer, so I'm not gonna put my hopes up for the. Oh, there's a pink Rathian material. I saw it proc, and I think it might be gone. I'm very sad. Of course, it's really kind of hard to find dropped materials, especially in this area, because yeah, like that. There's lots of layers, and it's and there's also lots of. Oh darn it! No. They were under me like I was hoping. So oh yay, vitality mantle. Let's just put that on right now. There was also a wiggly lich. I just saw it. Aha! There it is. Okay, and that'll help with the stamina. Okay, so now I'm only gonna be using half the stamina I was using. Awesome, because I might actually be able to dodge in there and get a mount. Now, mounting with the bow is a lot harder than it is mounting with a glaive. Oh, that's bad. I've already lost my vitality mantle. Ow. Right, I don't have my butterfly gauntlets that allow me to do Leap of Fate, which is a skill that allows you to actually dodge roll under monsters. I've been doing a lot of investigations and things like that. So. Huh. I think she just fell through that particular piece of coral, which I didn't know they could do. Of course, I don't think I've had anything as big as a Rathian down here, so. The Lagania? Or Lagania can just leave whenever it feels like. It's not gonna bother me. Yep, there he goes. Okay. So I don't have to worry about the particular Lord of the Skies of this area coming back. How about not? Oh dear. Yeah, called that one. Thankfully, Free got in a buff that lets me also heal at double normal rate. Good. And somehow we picked up a Tail Raider. I just want to be able to capture. Oh, I wonder if I can capture her or not, because it's our first time meeting. We'll try it. Especially since she conveniently keeps dropping herself, actually. That would have been a perfect mount. Nope, didn't mount. Okay. Pretty sure I had a lot more health than that. But okay, can I eat now? I can indeed eat again. So, looks like we can't do the chef's choice out here. I really want. Yeah, let's go with the defense boost instead. Mm-hmm. And Mega Nutrient up here. I also wish there was like a max nutrient that just upped your bar, which I mean I kinda guess that's what the max potion is. And on the other hand, because you really only will you let me in the gosh darn tent? And it takes 3 mega nutrients to get the full results. So, versus using a max potion, you can only carry 2, and they're kind of for emergencies, and it's just like, really? I wish I didn't have to do that. You know what? We are actually going to bring a couple of these. And, yeah. I think that'll be it. And let's go catch ourselves a pink Rathian. Bring those along just in case. I highly doubt I'll get to the point where I need to use them, because if I get to that point, I will probably be dead already. So, hi Wrigglers. These guys are just so cute. Where'd she go? I'm really interested to see what the Linnean researcher comes up with those guys, because they're going to be really interesting to deal with as what I hope will be partners eventually. Because they throw bombs at you. No, the Odigarin is not allowed to be here. I have enough to deal with already with the Zitzi and a super pumped Rathian with a lot less crit spots. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I accidentally stepped into that. Are you kidding me? She really only needed a couple more shots. Where are we going? I am not your enemy. I do not want to fight you today. Shamos. I'm just gonna squeeze on. I think we are going the wrong way. But it gets us away and hopefully out of combat. Oh, and we just found someone's palico. And I'm pretty sure that's the Nigarante, I don't know. It's really weird spelling. And I don't... I think it's Nirgante is what they call it, I think. That's not gonna work, because I don't have the glider mantle, because... Okay. Well, it also doesn't help that it will not turn off combat. I cannot fast travel during combat. But I'm not in combat! But because that Zitzi is being persistent, it's going to count as being in combat until I either get the thing to run away, or get myself really far away, and then sometimes it doesn't even leave then, so. And unfortunately, what's really bad is that until I get out of combat, those scout flies are not gonna- Oh! Please don't eat me, please don't eat me, please don't eat me, I'm not interested. Okay. He's interested. Okay, let's hope we don't die from the Odigarin instead. Okay, so let's head this way and head up. Let's just hope and pray the Odigarin and the Zitzi are more interested in killing each other than they are in killing me. And it also looks like the Rathian may have taken over the nest of the- Ooh! Oh, okay, so jump down here. This is what I don't understand. I am not in combat. Obviously. I mean, I'm heading towards combat, but... where? Oh, Lord. Okay, well, I knew that was gonna happen. Prepared for it as best I could. I really want her to come up here. So, are you stuck? Sometimes that happens, like... Actually, that happens a lot recently. I've just been having them kind of get stuck under the coral. Oh! And then they come up and it's all scary and stuff. So... Alright. Hopefully... Get this big girl... knocked out. And you don't have to kill it. Simply because... killing it is a lot of extra effort. And I just don't feel like doing that tonight. So, having another palico here as a distraction is also very helpful. Oh, turn around. And and because of all the running and climbing I've had to do, I've also lost a bunch of my stamina. So until Bree decides to do a stamina song, I'm kind of in a little bit of trouble. Oh, I think falling just saved my life. Yes, please raise my defense a little bit. That would be great. Although, I'm almost wondering if this Rathian is different and is immune to dragon. I mean, I wore my Rathian hunting set under the assumption that because it was Rathian, it would have the same resistances and weaknesses, and I'm wondering if that's not a mistake. Holy cow. She just destroyed that Palico. I'm gonna feel really bad if I get somebody else's Palico killed. Nice dragon. She's not limping.
She's staying.
Oh!
Right here in the new world? I need to report this is the man ASAP.
That works. Okay, so the only differences I can see offhand is she has, like, feathery hair. Or hair-like feathers, whichever way that goes. Everything else looks exactly the same. Ooh, there's pink Rathian material somewhere nearby! And I am probably not gonna find it in time. Okay, well, I'll just take the mining outcrop instead. Well, that was very interesting. Still, I mean, 19 minutes isn't terrible for as much running as I had to do. So it looks like, aside from the scales and things, not really all that different than the regular Rathian. In fact, we still get the wing talons that we do from the Rathalos and the Rathian, so. Okay. Some new gems. We got a KO that enhances the slugger skill, which I don't use, and another flight jewel too, which enhances the airborne skill. So let's go find out what the commander has to say. Ooh. Everybody's interested in this, I guess.
Never thought we'd find her in the Coral Highlands.
It takes a small combination of miracles for a subspecies to emerge. At least that's what the scholars said.
All the same, she's in remarkable condition.
They're very excited about this.
She must have grown somewhere rich in nutrients.
I might know where that is.
Oh. Hello.
Admiral.
At last he returns.
I've been enjoying watching your exploits. Fine work, I must say. Well done.
Would it have killed you to help instead of just watching?
This guy is huge.
What for? You seem to have it covered. Here, I brought you some souvenirs.
What is that? Whoa!
Interesting. Where'd you get him?
You know where you drove off, Big Ugly? Well, there's a spot further in there. And it's just loaded with these things.
Interesting.
It's like there's this energy pulsing inside them.
Wasn't just me then. I'll wager they tie into this whole thing we've been studying somehow. Well, I intend to find out how. Raise your hand or paw if you're with me. Any of these jaggy brains up for a challenge? These two.
Why me?
Wait, what?
Okay, you two. See you on site. I'll be at the tunnel.
Wait, what?
Don't
did
you
I just get
waiting?
Volunteered for?
I hate waiting.
Commander.
Have fun.
Don't die out there.
All right, partner. Time for an expedition into the Everstream. The Admiral said, don't be late.
Yes, well, the Admiral can wait until next time. So, as always, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, go ahead and give me a like on the video. If you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to get all the latest updates. And also, as always, have a wonderful day.